This video shows you how to control data usage and prevent overages by setting gradual limits on data rates. In our example, the vessel's crew uses a Starlink subscribed to a 1 terabyte monthly plan. Therefore, we will configure the CommBox Edge to allow the crew to use 30 gigabytes per day. We will also throttle the speed of the Starlink connection as the crew uses more of the day's quota. The first step is to create traffic policies to define rate limits. Log in to the CommBox Edge OS, either locally via the onboard network or remotely via the CommBox Edge cloud portal. Next, select the configuration wizard from the menu. Then select traffic policies. Make sure the network tab is selected. Then start a new traffic policy. First, give the policy a descriptive name. Next, you have the option to block certain types of content with this policy. But let's scroll down to the shaping policy profile. We want to limit the data rate over Starlink, so we select the Starlink WAN connection. Now enter the download rate. For our first limit, let's reduce the Starlink connection to 100 megabits per second. We don't need to set the quota here. We'll be able to set that later in quota control. We will also skip application policy profiles. That's covered in another video. We will just save this new traffic policy. It should now appear in the list. Next, we simply follow the identical process to set up additional policies for other rate limits. Our second policy will set the rate limit to 50 megabits per second. And our third policy will set the limit even lower to 25 megabits per second. Now that we have created our three traffic policies at the Edge OS, we're ready to set up our daily quota at the CommBox Edge Cloud Portal. Log into the portal and select Quota Control. Then find a site that has the new traffic policies and select Add Quota. Now select the CommBox Edge device. Next, since we want to control data usage over the Starlink connection, we select the WAN interface and the Starlink WAN. If you wanted to apply the same quota to multiple WAN connections, you could select them here. Next, select the period and amount of the quota. In our example, we want to allocate 30 gigabytes daily. Now set up the actions that the CommBox Edge should take when certain percentages of that quota are reached. First, at 25% of the quota, which amounts to about 7.5 gigabytes of usage, we will assign our first traffic policy, which limits the data rate to 100 megabits per second. Next, at 50% of the quota, or 15 gigabytes of usage, we assign our second traffic policy, which limits the rate to 50 megabits per second. At 75%, or 22.5 gigabytes of usage, we assign our third and final traffic policy, which limits the rate to just 25 megabits per second. At this threshold, we might also want to notify ourselves that this action was triggered. Finally, at 90% of the quota, we might want to set a different type of traffic policy that permits only critical applications like email over the Starlink WAN connection. We might even want to disable the Starlink interface altogether to prevent any possible overages. Another option is to switch to another WAN connection by selecting a different WAN profile that omits Starlink. Of course, in all cases, we could also send ourselves an email or Teams message to let us know what is going on. And that's all there is to it, unless you want to change what happens on quota renewal. Finally, don't forget to save your new quota. It should now appear in the quota control table. The usage bar indicates the current level of Starlink usage in relation to the quota you set. You may also edit, copy, delete, disable, or enable your quota at any time. This concludes our brief tutorial on setting rate limits. To learn more, refer to the associated topic in the knowledge base. If you have any questions, please contact KVH Technical Support.